a glorious day in Doom World. Everything's green. Welcome back to this, and we're going to continue this and that. What is that you say? Another level full of nonsense. Do I have everything I need? Yeah, why not, Sky? Play a couple more levels. This lock. This isn't my end. Play a couple more levels, see if we can get to where I left off. Filth. The sewage is filthy and hurts because I can get my shoesies dirty. I want to get my shoesies dirty. There's also the level I couldn't find one of the secrets. I'm separated from a lot of them. Textures, but see things now, which means it might be easier to see the secret now that our Plutonia textures exist. Fun down there to see it. About that for a while, and I forgot I was getting that in the beginning of the level. I remember thinking of this stuff, so perfect, of course. No, there's some places down here. How did you get there? But there might be things hidden about. Because I didn't explore too good down here, because I didn't have a suit anymore. Didn't have a lot of suit left. Something down here. Probably not. I think I explored that pretty well. Something weird going on there with a wall on the other side. See it? Kind of like dark green. Maybe there's something behind it. I wonder if I could get there from a different angle. Kind of like that, that's right. Like that, that's not secret. Shit on me over there. What can you do? You can do none. False alarm, thought I found seven. I did not. Lord. Do we need that? Not really, not yet a whole lot of it. I'm over 100% on armor right now. I've never used the mud that much. I got the real monk gun mode. But it's okay. I never really used it. I guess it's got such a plethora of other weapons to choose from. I was really never useful in sniping things. I'll have to try it later. Your allies fire, but not like when I shoot it. This is like a probably dodge. That time scratch nose. Most of the kills, I'm only missing a couple. I know what they are too. That's where the red key is located. Maybe just do that hole. Is there anything down there I need? That hole would be nice. I don't want to dive in and sludge to get it. Wander around for a minute to try to find that secret. No, it's not. And that's pretty much anywhere I've checked last time I played this level where it's broken. Which doesn't narrow it down too much, does it? Let's see if there's any future levels. At least the next one are kind of interesting and hidden. Biosuit is somewhere. Not up here. The places I haven't explored yet. I'm still stumped on this one. Looks like just this. Grab the armor. There's a secret level too, which I haven't found. If you beat the game with this wad without finding it, I'll have to go back to that level and see if I can seek it out. There's no like squirreled away goodies either behind walls and bars I can see. That prevents me from seeing things. Now, one second. Let's turn the volume down a tad. And I'm barely talking above it. So you know what? I'm just gonna bugger off. I'm still stumped on this one. Maybe the first time. Is it? Hang on. So I remember stepping on this. And that was that sound. Okay. I was confused. I thought that would be like a secret, but it wasn't. It was just a little. Alright, let's move on. I can't remember what the next one starts like. And final secret. 2 minutes. How do you leave it just 2 minutes? Oh, the Flooded Chapel. That's right. Wow, he exploded. Oh, 200 drugs. Ooh, no. Oh, having a good old time right there in my absence, weren't you? All the dirt they're creating, it's blocking the vision. Me? Everywhere. Thank you. Useless. Oh, that was G. Click this. I don't know what that means, but I think it means Gusta. So I found Gusta secret, maybe? Is that something included in his levels? There's a really hard secret. So there's something pretty sure I can get. To see this place and during the daytime when nothing's broken. What are you doing over there? Just hiding. Walk further than 2 feet. Died somehow. Here's a pile of frozen feet. I don't know what happened. Whatever is wasn't good. Oh! I blew myself up. No good. Question mark? Lock 3 minigun. No, I got the soul sphere. Light up the rifle. I get half the gate open, but not right now, apparently. Gotta get back up there. How does I get there? This way. No, this way. Run across fake bridge. I tried to get in there, but it turns out it doesn't really work. But there's only one secret in the level anyway, and I've already found it. Keep the key. I need a red card yet. Where do I get... I opened it. Got all the kills, so I'm getting near the end. That's not really the trick. He was hidden. Where was it? Not that way. I think I gotta go this way again. This is where it was, the road to it. By the inability to see the rest of the level of the skulls. The skulls are magic. All in the, off the level again. Classic. There we go. Oh, it was right there. That's right. Cool. Where is the other dude? Pixel's a bit of a doozy. Let's take a dive in. So I know what to expect already. So I'm gonna use this. Level I did in my quote-unquote blind playthrough, so after this it will be blind again. but this time I got the ability to see things. And it doesn't look... Okay, it looks a lot better, but it still looks very run down and kind of garbage. This hasn't had any upkeep in a while, but isn't the Amazon jungle. Look at all the vines. Also, I never found any of the secrets here either. There's five of them. I lied, I found 3 out of 5. I didn't find out how to get the book yet. That's my mission. Vanilla B and Vanilla. How are you? Nice name you got. This is not gonna work. I'm not gonna try. I'm shooting a wall. Of course, that shooting walls is the best way to want to kill yourself. I don't know why I need the potion for that, but I gave one anyway. Mm. backpack instead of weapon upgrade. Melee from one hit point of pick up. Like, what's turning the screen red? That is rage through apparently pissed up. I don't know what that does. I got to melee to get more damage. Why would it want to? you doing over there? This which is going to cause things to appear. We don't want to be here. Thanks, you're done. Rifle. Stairs are skeletons. Very noisy skeletons. Why is it that don't have these walking downstairs to sit in there? Thank you. Not ammo. Takes me back to the start. I remember that. Like a shortcut. That's important. It's an interesting ambush hit, so I'm gonna use this. Emergency vomit book to find the plasma. To my friends. Yeah, last time I was able to cheese the cyber dude. Stairs. The mid-level, main-level main entrance area. Not so much this time, because I don't have fragmentation launcher. How about that? I need that. Kind of. Not really. I don't want to do this. I could use... I'm not going to do much. This might help. 30 bullets at a time. I don't have only one of them. No. This back will be any good. I mean, I don't have a lot of shotgun either. I don't have any gun. Get a minigun upgrade. New indeed. Symbols are missing. I'm not really sure. Could be some of the damage to him. There we go. Friends. Sacrifice at some point. This doesn't get bad. I'm gonna save that for later. That'll be useful when it level.
Hmm.
go to somewhere else. The vial's gonna appear there. I have things to say. What's that? This toggle did? I'm not entirely sure. That one was stayed open. This just toggled. Went off again. So, did that unlock something elsewhere that I'm missing? Something I must have. Oh, this isn't how much. It's dead over there. It's blue. Just in that room. I didn't get a chance to look around that much after the last video. You know, last time I was here even. I was sort of messing with the graphics and stuff, and I found out I was doing things hilariously wrong. So I didn't have a chance to really look around for a while. What was that? That was just opening the book. Walking into any messes. I wonder if I would have stayed here because I don't get telefrag, but things up here on top of me do. I'm pretty sure the cyber appeared in the middle here, so maybe would have just died and would have saved a whole bunch of time and ammo. Pretty sure that wasn't just the intended method, but I don't really know. Go reload and test it. A bit lost. Know where that is. So as usual, I'm going to go again and come back offline and have a wander. And if I find it, I'll showcase it at the beginning of the next video, because I'm going to leave it off right here. Staring at the portal, now it's boring. I'll stare at portal's the most interesting thing here. Alright, thanks for joining. I'll see you tomorrow, probably. Same time. Not the same time, actually. Later than now. Probably in the morning.